Soon, all the engines on the island knew about the meeting. All of the engines except one. Thomas wanted to tell Diesel 10 about the meeting. But as he got closer and closer, Thomas got frightened. And he puffed quickly away. He was sure Diesel 10 would never work with the steamies anyway.